So this race you mentioned, when's it happening?
Hop in, I'll tell you.
Drive to this location. We have to meet Racer Girl.
Who's Racer Girl?
She's Racer Girl.
Oh, gotcha.
So, Muscle, what made you decide not to take a dive like Frank wanted you to?
Nothing. Holston went down too easy. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if someone paid him to take a dive.
Huh. So, why stick around if Frank is out for your head? Why not just leave Vegas? Go somewhere nice, like Reno.
You don't run from a guy like Frank. Go to Bermuda, there's a cabana boy packing a submachine gun with your name on it. Besides, fuck him.
Now you're talking. F him in the A.
Now 87-8 to 95.
I had some of your bitches brew.
A new batch will be ready tomorrow, my sweet.
That's what I like to hear. Who's your friend?
Jason, meet Racer Girl. Racer Girl, Jason, a new driver.
Sweet. Hope you can keep up. You driving too, E?
No, just along for the ride.
Then hop in. Show's about to start. You could really handle some dangerous curves.
I can handle anything you throw at me.
Good to know. There's always other races going on in Vegas, you know. If you find yourself strapped for cash, hit one up.
Yeah, I might do that.
See you around.
I was gonna go to the club. Need to talk to Vera about something.
Well, when you get a chance, come see me. Could use some help with something, okay?
Hey, this E-Man guy said that... Karen?
Needing some companionship, why not head on down there and pick out a new friend? And if you're in need of a different kind of companionship, then don't forget about sexy senior single Sundays at Cheeks. Your very own Barry Jones will be down there spinning a special swinging set for all your swingers out there. And of course, with early bird drink deals starting at 1 p.m., you'll have a great time, and you'll still be home in time for the night meeting.
Changed in decades, so why should your music?
It's gods clashing in the ring for the first time ever. Rodriguez challenges his domestic life partner for the title.
This is gonna be legendary.
If you see that punk Rodriguez, you tell him I know his name. You tell him I'm coming for him. I'm gonna rip his head off. I'm gonna kill his whole family. I'm gonna skin him alive and then wear his skin like a Halloween costume. Then he'd go to his grandma's house.
Thank you.
nice job.